We're going to get our Christmas tree.
That one looks nice.
Are you angry already?
No.
I wonder if you can put them by for like years to come. Do you want to get in, Alice?
Yeah. What about my feet?
Did it not open?
Okay, what about my feet in the car?
Should we get your Christmas poo bags out? How'd you get into these? Look, puddings on them. 1, 2, 3. One in case you're doing extra shit. Do you want to go for a walk? Go and tell your dad then. Where's your dad? Can you tell your dad?
We're going to go out the side door. We want to go out the gate, haven't we?
Oh, I've locked it up. Or did you unlock it?
No.
That's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Have you sung to it?
Yeah.
Have you sung to it?
Oh, Tannenbaum.
Tannenbaum. Monday today, welcome back. I thought I'd vlog again today. I'm just going to compile the two days together just because I didn't really finish yesterday's. We put the tree up, I'd had a couple of glasses of wine and kind of fell asleep, so story of my life. I've had a busy morning, I've had so much to do this morning. It's like 2 o'clock and it's almost dark. I reckon we've got like an hour left of light and that's it. I cannot wait for the clocks to change in March. I hate wishing my life away, but I am not about the dark evenings. Even when it like starts getting dark at 6 o'clock instead of 3, it's better. But I suffer a bit with the no daylight thing. So, yeah, this is the tree. I've got it on today because it is so dark. I've done some work this morning. I managed to get a workout in, just like a 30-minute full body workout, which I'm so chuffed with because my arm felt okay. Fingers crossed. I mentioned in a previous vlog that I'd hurt my arm doing tricep dips. So yeah, it was okay today. I didn't put too much pressure on it. I've jumped in the shower, got ready, and I'm heading down to the shop because Paul's going to do some more on my leg, which I don't know whose bright idea that was because I'm not feeling it today. I really want more done, but it's cold, it's miserable outside. I don't want to leave the house. I just want to put my pyjamas on, but I'm going to go and get some more on my leg done. I'm going to be brave. We're doing like at the top around the back, so it's going to be so painful. But it'll be fine. Put positive messages out into the universe that it's not going to hurt too much.
Oh my God, how low down am I? Paul's been driving this, so I always have to adjust the seat. Anyway, fuck, it's cold out here. I've done all my hair and I've had to put a hat on because it's so bloody cold. Bit of Heart Christmas. Can't say I don't love that radio station. Feel like it should be a permanent fixture. Right, let's do this.
Oh, that's a nice angle, isn't it? See, right on my nose. Put some money on the car for car park. I nearly just ran an old lady over, so that's a good start to the afternoon. How long for? Oh God, I dread to think. 4 hours? How much is that going to cost me? £3.90, you're having a laugh. We're good, let's go. Thank you. Good morning, guys. I didn't finish the vlog yesterday, typical me. I just was in pain, and we got home, had a cup of tea, had a curry, and just sort of slumped on the sofa. So I forgot to finish it, but as you saw, I was getting my leg tattooed, and we've done a little bit more lining up on the top, like on the inside of my thigh, which wasn't too bad, to be fair. I thought it was gonna kill, but it was all right. I hate lining, it's like the worst part. I much prefer sitting there and being shaded in. but it wasn't too bad. So we've got the top of it, the top of the inside of my thigh, and like round the back under my bum cheek kind of lined. It's gonna be quite hard to show you, but I'll have a go in the mirror. I've just washed it off again this morning and it's so sore. So I've whacked a load of like Hustle butter on it. I will try and show you in the mirror, get rid of the pile of washing. So we finished shading to here previously, and then last night we did all on the inside of my thighs. I can't even see it myself. It's gonna be really hard to show you. So like, the only way I can sort of see it is if I do like the blogger fitness pose, which I haven't got the ass for, I will just mention. But yeah, hopefully you can see it. It's quite bruised under my bum cheek, but it's quite a tender fleshy part. So that's probably why. But we just did a big swirl and some more cherry blossoms and a bit of water here and there. So I'm so chuffed that bit's filled in. I love it. Kind of feels like a whole leg now that bit's done. But yeah, I love it. It's so cool. And then here, I think we're going to do, I don't know, maybe a little bit more swirlage or some more cherry blossoms. I don't know. I've got like a big chrysanthemum again on my bum. So we were going to join it up. So I don't know. Something might go there at a later date. But I think we're going to do a load of shading on it next time. So yeah, that is my leg sleeve and how it's coming on. I get so many questions about it, or just tattoos in general. If you want me to do another tattoo video, then do let me know. If you've got any questions or anything, I'll be more than happy to do that. What am I doing today? I've got tons to shoot. I've got like a whole notepad of things that I need to get shot for brands and stuff. So hence why I'm dolled up. I don't look like this on a daily basis, I can assure you. So I'm going to crack on with that. End the vlog here. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.